teenagers suffer from lack of self-acceptance due to low self-esteem. This is why I have been inspiring and encouraging my fellow youngsters to believe that everything starts with loving your qualities, the color of your skin, your eyes, nose, and lips.
Dr. Sir Zal once said, "The youth are the hope of our motherland." Along with this, my advocacy is to promote mental wellness among my fellow students. Right now, I'm involved in an organization called Rescue Kabataan. We rescue those people who are in their darkest moments and help them realize that life is valuable. I confidently believe that youth who are their state of mental wellness are the wealth of our country and can ultimately lead to achieving a healthy, peaceful, and progressive nation. Thank you.
Your future is what completes who you are. Anyways, I am Roxanne Vera M. Palik, always advocating for everyone to see the beauty of self-awareness. I thank you!
Special person, the founder of Mr. and Miss Bisig, Mr. Pao Makaya.
All I can say is thank you, thank you, thank you. To God be the glory.
And indeed, to God be the glory. Thank you very much.
Mr. Mario S. Amaka, I would like to welcome you all to this NOHS Mr. and Miss Physique 2019. My heartfelt thanks to those who have made this affair to be realized this afternoon.